A Japanese artist shows the radiation of things. He visited the radiation zones in Fukushima and collected radioactive items. He exposed himself to high radiation levels. He measured the radiation of things and put it into a visual image. The artist paired up with a university professor for help. Some people called the work art, but the man said that his work only showed scientific facts visually.